Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to do a look with my day number 5 brush. It is a highlight breaking brush. And let's get in.
Day number 6. It is another.
So I'm using this, my Romeo London Fix and Perfect Primer. Get it on my hand. Fingers crossed. And then I'm just going to put it all over my face. December the 5th, it's not that long. Just getting excited. What's that? I'm going to do what I've done yesterday. I'm going to mix these two foundations together. Let me know down below who's your favourite YouTuber or how many YouTubers you like or what things you like. My Twitter, my Instagram, everything's down below. So if you've got any video ideas, let me know down below. And I hope my subscribers go up. Just to blend that in around the ears, around your hairline, down your neck, and that's that. Now I'm going to go in with my concealer in the shade C1. In the usual places. And then I'm going to go in with my damp beauty blender from Real Techniques. I'm going to dab that in around my eyes. That done then. Now I'm going to go in with my MGA loose powder. Goes on it, and I'm going to use my big beauty blender that in there and put it underneath where I put my concealer. I'm going to do some there, that was not pretty good. And that's that. I'm just going to bake for a little while. And then I'm just going to brush it off with this brush. And then I'm gonna go under that again with this brush. And then now I'm going to go in with my Illumination Highlighter and Contour Kit. I'm going to go for, literally, the light shade. And I'm just gonna put my hair, I'm just gonna dab it where I'm gonna put it. There's a mirror here, let's see if you see me looking at it. What's everyone doing for the weekend? No, I'm just gonna brush it in. And today I got this little beauty, this little brush. It is the Real Technique, I think it's Baking Highlighter. So I'm going to use this today with the limited edition. And I'm just going to put powder on that. And then I'm going to put that powder up here. I'm gonna put it up above where my contour was. Oh, I put some on top of my eyelids here. And that's that. And now I'm gonna go in with these four little eyeshadow palettes. They're that little one that my other half got me, and I'm going to use, I've got four brushes here that I'm going to use for doing it on, and I'm going to go in with this one first, and I'm going to use the colour, like this colour here is like a purpley pink. I'm just going to put that all over my lids. I've got a mirror here, so I'm just looking into the mirror here. And I'm going to put that on both my eyelids. Pretty purpley pinky colour. Eyes, I'm just gonna put some more on this side because it seems that it's not the same colour. That's that colour. Now I'm gonna go in with this brush and I'm gonna use like a this. That purple there. So I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna put it in the outer corner. Just dab it on in the outer corner. If you want me to do any like festival looks or anything like that, let me know in the comments. I'm just gonna put it in the crease of my eye. same side, opposite side, the same way. And then just go into the crease. And then this brush, and then just blend it all in. Now I'm going to go in with my new eyeliner. I'm not really good with eyeliner, but I'll try. I hate when one side goes better than the other. Done. That's the eyes done, and now I'm gonna go in with my mascaras. Doing my mascara. I hope people do enjoy watching me. That's my dog in the background. I want me to do a video on my dog, just let me know. And I'm going to go with my eyebrow pencil. And do my eyebrows. That's that, and now I'm going to use this. That's that, and all I've got to do is my setting spray and this lipstick. So I'm going to do my setting spray and then I'm going to put my lipstick on. Now I'm going to use this. This is a lip gloss that turns into like glittery stuff. You can see I'm not very good at putting. And here is the finish. Look. And here is the finish look. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. It means the world to me. And I'm hoping, as I keep saying, this get us up to 50 likes and 50 subscribers. So thank you. Bye.